Welcome to Spice and Pans. If you like our channel, please hit subscribe and thank you for watching.
Hi and welcome to Spice and Pans. Today I'm going to show you this dish known as prawn fritters. Super crispy and will remain crispy for next half an hour or so. So what do we need over here? I have with me chopped pieces of good sized prawns over here. Approximately about 1 tablespoon or so of butter spread or margarine. 1 teaspoon of baking soda. I have some salt over here also. Rice flour, water. 1 cup of the self-rising flour. MSG, you can replace the MSG with chicken powder if you want to for those health conscious. So let me just mix them up together and show you how to do this, okay? First, we marinate the prawns first. We're going to add in approximately about half a teaspoon of salt. Just marinate them and then just put them aside in the fridge, which we later use them. Now for the 1 cup full of this self-rising flour, 1 cup full of self-rising flour, I'm going to add in 1 teaspoon of the soda powder or baking soda, 2 tablespoons of this rice flour. Now the reason why I add this rice flour is because it will actually help to make this batter actually crispier for a longer period of time, because it's supposed to harden up the batter itself. So 1 and 2. Now I'm going to add in about 2 teaspoons of the MSG. This is how the olden days, or rather the Zicha store actually did it. But if you don't want to, you want to omit this, by all means do so also. You can replace this with chicken powder if you want to. Approximately about half a teaspoon of salt. Couple of dashes of pepper. And 1 tablespoon of the butter spread or margarine. Now water wise, we will slowly add it in bit by bit, and I'll show you how the consistency is supposed to be like. You can just add a little bit first. Slowly mix them together. Try to get rid of all the bumps if you can see them. Now if you were to see this, and when the batter doesn't drop on top and you can see a line forming before it sinks down, that means this is about right. Okay? So what I would like to do is, I wouldn't want to fry it right now. In order to have a crispier batter, I would like to put this in the fridge for approximately about half an hour to 1 hour's time before I fry them. Okay, so let's just pop this back in the fridge. Okay, so we heat up a pot of oil and make sure that the oil is hot. If you can see it sizzling like this, that means the oil is hot enough. So it's time to fry the prawns. And after you take out the batter from the fridge, make sure that it's thick enough also like this. And yeah, it'll be very nice and crispy. Okay. So if you just dump the prawns into the batter like this, make sure it's fully cooked. Okay, drip it out a little bit more and just fry it off like this. Simple. Repeat the same for the rest of the prawns. Fry them until they are golden brown like this. And this will be done. So we take out the first batch and we'll continue with the rest. And ladies and gentlemen, this is the crispy prawn fritters. Hope you like our video and do subscribe to our channel. Thank you so much.